कौन बनेगा महाराष्ट्र का मुख्यमंत्री? द आंसर इज उद्धव ठाकरे अकॉर्डिंग टू शरद पवार. यस, आफ्टर अ मैराथन मीट बिटवीन द शिवसेना एनसीपी एंड कांग्रेस, पवार कन्फर्म दैट देयर वाज कंसेंसस ओवर उद्धव्स नेम टू लीड द न्यू महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट. बट मेनी क्वेश्चंस स्टिल रिमेन अनआंसर्ड. विल उद्धव एक्सेप्ट द सीएम्स पोस्ट? हाउ विल द सीट्स बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड? विच पार्टी विल गेट वॉट पोर्टफोलियोज? Sources tell the Quint that the talks have entered the last leg. Here's what happened at the meet. According to the Quint sources, both Sharad Pawar and Sena MP Sanjay Raut proposed that Uddhav should lead the next government. But if Uddhav does not agree, the NCP is reportedly keen on Raut himself being the next Chief Minister of Maharashtra. Considering the good rapport between Raut and Pawar, he is naturally the next choice of the NCP for the CM's post after Uddhav. However, it's still unclear whether the CM's post will be held only by the Sena for 5 years or if it will be shared with the NCP for 2.5 years. Who will get how many ministerial berths? Sources told the Quint that including the CM's post, the Sena will get 16 berths, the NCP will get 15 and the Congress 12. Who will get which portfolios? The Home Ministry is likely to be with the NCP along with the PWD and Rural Development Ministries. The Congress might get revenue and power ministries. The Shiv Sena is likely to keep the ministries of housing and urban development, agriculture and education. Now remains the Speaker's post. Former Maharashtra Chief Minister Prithviraj Chavan is reportedly the front runner, which means an important position will be given to the Congress. According to the Quint sources, discussions over dominance in MHADA, SIDCO, Siddhi Vinayak Trust, the Shirdi Trust and the distribution of the 12 MLC positions are still underway. Senior leaders of all the three parties said that discussions will continue on Saturday.